D-Mac on the fucking track.
Sometimes I be dreaming. I just hope they never see me. Said that I'm on my way, I've been grinding off for years. I've been trapping my whole life, shit, I only shed a tear. Got this money in the safe, I did what I said I would. Close my eyes and pray to God, I can make it out the hood, yeah. And I hope they don't wake me up. I hope they don't wake me up.
Biggie D-Rex, that's all in my Louis V jeans, double stuff. I'm turned to the max, these little itty bitty niggas know it's up.
Chopstick came with a large one, man. That's a clip in it, nigga, I ain't got no end. I said bomb ain't pipe, feel fresh, romaine. And I stay with the cash like an SO chain. 5500, nigga, that's your range. When I came to the club, make a storm hurricane. And nigga pull up, think he jeans.
I liked it too. The last time we saw it?
Mm-hmm.
I'll take this one. That's an everyday joint. You would think like they would drop the price by now. We're in a recession. Like them cats would be like, yo, cut that shit. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But I hate this place. Don't ever go to Tracy.
That's what your brother about to make tomorrow at the house.
Dang.
My man, I don't want you to eat that, you know what I'm saying? But damn, esta mollejita tan así heavy.
Yo, bro, get off that shit, bro. That's for tomorrow.
Yeah, all right. Well, how's it
going? Yo?
I'm being a guinea pig. I'm checking them out right now.
Yeah.
I'll be the guinea pig.
Yo, me, you and Lou gotta talk.
Yes, sir. Well, you ready?
I want to do it like in an hour or two.
Like an hour or two?
Yeah.
Year from the 2 years, it's not about memory. So one day when we first came around, it was, you know, I give people stories, right? Because I got a lot of them. My life has been a movie, you know what I'm saying? Like, so I like to share this shit because they're funny, and I don't try to give the dramatic ones, you know what I mean? But they're funny, and I've been through a lot of bad shit in my life, but I've also been through so much good shit in my life. And then he said a statement about 2 years ago, I mean, almost 2 years ago. It's like, man, you got a lot of stories. How do you have so many stories? But now it's just the stories that we have adds to his catalog. Now he's having those things of a memory bank of full of stories. Like he's got, I bet you he's got at least, you know, 50 to 100 stories added to his memory bank.
Right.
Of good shit and bad shit, but hopefully mostly good, right? So when you look at it, just, it brought me to that place. What was your greatest memory, what's your greatest three memories at DTI?
At DTI?
Yeah. Since being DTL.
So much.
Doing it.
I know, there's so much. Three?
Even one.
The memories are gonna keep continuing, but the one thing that I really enjoy is just like all of us being together drinking and just like, that's what I told you yesterday, I miss us going out just to go out to eat. Like, those are my memories. Like, it's always just being out with everybody. You know?
Yeah.
Even just like today, like, it's just, I feel like super, you know?
Yeah.
It's super cool. Like,
yeah.
We're just all really close. And stuff like that. And that's what I love about it.
That is dope.
We are really close. And we just all being this type of friendship and relationship and, you know, like, family. Like, that's dope. It's super cool. I love it. So there's so many memories.
Just think about that. How many people have these memories of employers like that's worth even keeping in your memory bank. Right? So when you look at it, what about you?
Here? Or like in the past? In the past, I don't have any.
Right.
From here, I think a shooting range.
Yep. Okay.
That was a fucking.
He actually picked up that shit. He turned American as soon as he picked up the gun. The shooting range.
Oh.
He turned American as soon as he grabbed that motherfucker. He was like, yeah!
That's awesome. A nice memory of finding one, seeing, you know, the other person who was working here in the hot tub. Still there.
The other person, somebody who used to previously work here.
Yeah.
Licked up.
I have it flying in the house. I mean, obviously, you know, World of Concrete, yeah. Every single year, it's a great time. Like, every second over there, yeah, like, yeah, you have a story that you can tell.
Yeah.
That's all I mean. Not a story.
You know, yeah. But I mean, yes, I mean, I remember I didn't have pictures when I think that you were carrying me, like, we're going to the.
In front of Hell's Kitchen.
Yeah, of Hell's Kitchen when we went to the restaurant. He was carrying me in his arms. Like, oh, let's go faster, let's go faster. You know? So, like, I mean, a lot.
That's crazy, right?
Yeah.
And this is what I'm saying. This is the thing that, how do you pass time? How do you want to pass your time? You can be miserable and just go through the motion, or you can really live your life, right? How about you, Sean?
I was just thinking about World of
Concrete. Sean's been here about, what, 2 years?
2 years. Yeah.
We've done a lot.
I remember our very, very, very first trip that we took was over to the Modesto V. Remember that?
When we went to the
Modesto V, and then they had like our name on the wall and all this food for us and all stuff. That was cool, but World of Concrete for sure, when we all went, we were at Hell's Kitchen that night, and that's the night Steven showed up.
Yeah.
And then we just kind of kicked it off from there. But yeah, it was
cool. On the same night that somebody was asking me if I'm available.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Being outside smoking the cigarette or what is
it? Okay, baby.
So they start crying.
Yeah.
Like the dude, dude.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Gay Steven. I love that.
Oh,
Sean. Everybody, thank you guys.
What?
An empty box.
Empty box.
Yes.
No way.
Yeah, we tried to get you the gas card.
No.
They didn't have a rainbow one.
Those are sick.
These are sick. Thank you so much. Thank you guys.
You're welcome.
Are they your size?
Yeah.
Well, try them on at least. Fuck. We want to see.
Do your walk. Mm-hmm.
Don't do your walk.
Don't. Wait. Yeah.
There you go.
And they match today, actually.
Once you go Yeezy, you'll never go back.
Never go back.
Huh? This is so cool.
Thank you, guys.
Once you go Yeezy, you never go back.
Wow.
Happy birthday.
Appreciate it. Wow. That's so dope.
Right?
Wow.
Hey, birthday, bro. We love you, man. We really appreciate you. And everything you do.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here.
One time for the birthday chick, two times for the birthday chick, three times for the birthday chick. Go ahead and fish your birthday chick. Get up and fish your birthday. 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 You a bad bad and it's your birthday. Go ahead and pick it up in the worst way. You a bad bad and it's your birthday. Go ahead and pick it up in the worst way. She is a good girl, but tonight she cutting up.